hope everybody is doing absolutely fine. Today is Sunday. Me and my wife are leaving to Bangalore, you know, to spend our day because today it's Valentine's Day. And I just want to talk about the Black Day as well. Today was the baddest day for India. Let's salute to them because of doing uninterrupted production to us in the borders for us. So we are not celebrating that much. We are like going outside and we are just enjoying ourselves. That's it. We are going to Bangalore. We're going to shop something. Before that, I need to go to my farmland. So see you on the road.
So right now I'm leaving to my farm and my wife is taking out the cash for me. And so I'm super excited because I've not driven my bike from past, you know, 15 to 20 days. I've not taken out the Himalayan itself for outside for any round trip. No, right. She's offering my chocolate. Presently I've not forgotten anything. I don't know what else I have to take. My mom has told me to bring something from the shop. Okay, bye. So let's leave. I've got very less fuel. It's showing very less. I have to get it fueled up. So I'll do it right now. Oh my god. So big queue. Camera. Fine, I have to search for those Agani bags. I don't know where I'm gonna get it, but I have to try to search it out. It's not available here. If it's not available here, I have to go to Mandipet and then I have to search it out for that there. Hope everything is getting recorded and it's not making any sort of weird experience. That is what I want. Everybody stares at me like anything. Just look at me like that I'm an alien coming out from the other spaceship. But it feels, you know, very good inside for me because I'm doing some content. I'm showing my own city to everyone. That is what the thing makes me really happy. I'm nearing my college where I studied. So that is Sri Siddhartha Institute of Technology. So this was my college where I used to sit there in the classrooms. And that was my classroom actually. And we used to enjoy, like 4 years was amazing. Engineering 4 years were really amazing. Like even today I'm missing it a lot. Right now I can't go inside the college because I have to go to Bangalore as well, so it'll get really late. I have to set my clock as well and that is not working properly. It's been like that since almost one and a half months and I've not set it exactly. Oh, something Royal Enfields. Got I wanted actually. This was the thing which I wanted, gunny bags. So I'm taking that and I'm leaving right now. Okay, trying to create a vlog each and every day, but I'm not able to do it. That is a major issue. I'm taking the gap of almost six and a half months for single video. That is a major problem. That is the PC. I've just got the new desktop PC so that I could work out properly and edit videos properly. So that's the reason I've got it. That costed me something around 45,000 rupees for me, where I've got 8 GB of RAM and 1 TB of hard disk, followed by I've got 1650 graphic card, that is 4 GB of graphic card, so that I can edit all the GoPro footages. So this is the way to my farmland. I'm very near to my farmland. Like, I have to take the left right now, and this is my farmland entrance. So this is how the ragi clearing is carried out. Okay guys, right now I'm leaving from my farmland. So the next destination is Bangalore. So I'm just super excited because after so many days I'm going to Bangalore. I've not been there since past 2 years. Like, I was going to my personal work, not to spend any time or for shopping or anything else. So the time right now is 1:10 PM, so I can reach my home by 1:20 or 1:25. By we can leave there within 15 or 20 minutes. See you once I reach home.
So we both are super excited to go to Bangalore in order to celebrate the Valentine's Day. 2:18 in the afternoon and it's super hot. So just left 10 minutes ago from the home, and we'll be reaching Bangalore by 1-1.5 hours, so that we'll have some time and we'll do some shopping and all. Then what will we be doing? Right now we just reached the place called Smoky Oven. It's an veg and non-veg cuisine restaurant. We are really, really hungry. Yeah. I just can't vlog here because there's a copyright issue. They're playing a song, that's the reason I'm not able to, you know, vlog or do anything here. We have ordered Szechuan fried rice, followed by tomato soup, followed by sweet and salt lime soda. The hotel was really, really, really stupid. We didn't even like any kind of food here. If I have to rate them, I would be rating something around 3 out of 10. That is the worst, worst hotel I've ever been to. And it'll take more 1 hour, 2 hour to finish the shopping. Time is 9 o'clock. The shopping is not been finished, and still we are walking. I don't know what she wants.
what she's actually in need of. She's searching from that time. Fine.
It's full of traffic jam, man. It's full of traffic jam from Tumkur to Bangalore. That's Tumkur to Bangalore highway. We've got full traffic jam because everybody is coming back from their hometowns to Bangalore. So this is what the jam is all about. Think so, this is not big, but somehow it's really, really huge. And still vehicles are coming.